Well, we knew this was going to be a beautiful series. It was tied one apiece heading into Sunday, but UCLA with the win and the series win 9-7 over the defending national champs 9-7. This is how they did it today.
Well, right off the bat in the first inning, and who else other than the consensus number one draft pick potentially, and Adley Rutschman, he leaves the yard in the first inning. And then he said, you know what, in the fifth inning, I'll leave the yard again for a two-run blast to tie the game. But just like that, Ted, just like that, here comes Strumpf up for the Bruins, and he says, you know what, I can do that as well. Hits a two-run blast to left field to give the Bruins the lead, and somebody, his buddy, who plays right next to him at first base, Michael Toglia, who's not hit a home run the entire year, says, I'll do it too. And he deposits one on top of the batting cage in right field.
Well, it was a home run showdown. Bruins improved to 14-4 on the season. They pick up their first conference series win to start off the year on the right foot. For Wes Clements, I'm Ted Enberg saying so long from Westwood. Bruins with the win, 9-7.